There is a place very far from this world. And the only way you can get there is through music. Remember, only music can set you free. And fill you with energy to life. Be prepared for a new music transformation. And in a moment, you will be transported to this place. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
Michael Jackson, the invincible word for. Doors are now closed. The stage zone is free for access.
Thank you. can I reach? Can I go? Can I get my peak? Come back, get low, keep going, get low, high post, crazy, till it be gonna be bad for me.
Oh, If you gave these babies, they don't have a bit.
Thank you. I love you. Oh!
First, I'd like to say thank you. It's a great honor. And I love you more. But most of all, I'd like to say to the people, from the bottom of my heart, I love you very, very much. I thank my children, Prince, Paris, and Blanket, for being there for me, and I love them very much.
I love you too. Now we're gonna give you some of my favorite songs. We're gonna give it to you though, the old-fashioned way.
Thank you.
And I will be. Tito, Mom, Jackie, Jermaine, Randy, we love you all. And I will be.
I'm Since he was 5 years old, one fact has been undeniable. No one moves like Michael Jackson. Inspired by the grace of Fred Astaire and the energy of James Brown, Michael moves with flawless precision. But it was in 1982 that Michael revolutionized dance forever, debuting the moonwalk on the Motown 25 TV special. As if floating on air, Michael redefined the possibilities of physical expression. By the 1988 release of Bad, his third solo album, Michael's performing had become legendary, as seen in his barrage of award-winning videos. And whether on a video set or on stage before 50,000 fans, Michael sets his poetry to motion, dancing for the pure excitement of being alive in the moment. Michael's passion defies the laws of physics, and through the constant honing of his steps, he has earned a permanent place among his childhood idols.
Wasting your time with this garbage. Now go to bed!
Okay. This. Tonight's story is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction.
She came into the place I knew right then and there. There was something different about this girl. The way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines, divinity in motion.
With the eyes of desire, I felt trapped, a dark of sleep. Raps.
Come on, big man. Show me all you got.
Thank you.
everybody here tonight gave up their heart. Every, all this talent, we love you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you very much.
These are the worst of times, and these are the best of times. Racism, bigotry, ethnocentrism, prejudice, hatred, and violence are breaking the heart of our planet and strangling its soul. And yet, we are coming alive as never before. Nelson Mandela, a black man, a former symbol of subjugation and slavery, guides South Africa. Democracy and freedom flourish as never before, and a new consciousness proclaims the dawn of the age of enlightenment, where survival of the fittest is replaced by survival of the wisest. Let us dream of the great and sudden splendor of a new tomorrow. Let us dream of the full flowering of a new collective consciousness. Let us dream of a tomorrow where we can hold our heads high and stretch our arms toward perfection. Let us dream of a tomorrow where we no longer fragment and fracture our global village with narrow domestic walls, where tribalism no longer surfaces under the pretense of nationalism and patriotic fervor, and where we can truly love from the soul and know love as the ultimate truth at the heart of all creation. Let us dream of tomorrow where our children are nurtured and protected and nourished, and our elders revered and honored and venerated. Let us dream of peace and harmony and laughter. Let us dream of joy and ecstasy. Let us dream of dancing the cosmic dance. And as we dream, let us remember those who dare to dream before us and sacrifice their yesterday so we could have our tomorrow.
Thank you. She just too fine. She knows she fine, too.
She is banging.
Oh, she's off the hook.
She looks good. You're right.
I bet you can't nobody get that girl.
Chris, I can get her.
Can't get that girl. Mike, I guarantee you can't get that girl.
Watch me get that girl.
I bet you never, never, man. You can't.
I can get her.
All right, come on in. Come on!
What?